Our next competitor, Aren Nielsen, has been making a slow but steady rise in the ranks of men's figure skating. He was the bronze medalist at this year's Nationals, and I know he'd like to continue that climb today. He's currently in third.
And it's a Tom Jones medley.
I've been in love so many times.
One of the great characteristics of Aren Nielsen is how much he enjoys skating. It just leaps out at you as you watch him. That was to have been a double axel, but it just didn't make it. Thing to watch in this program is the influence on the skating. First it was Brian Boitano, but these moves show the influence of Paul Wiley. Triple Lutz. That made up for the loss of the double axel.
This program 3 days ago, and he says, I hope I can remember it. I'd say he's remembering it.
The kind of fall that he can just pick up and take in stride. When you're loose enough, anything goes. Oh, triple toe loop again. Some of the faulty technique in this program is going to hurt him, but there's a wonderful effectiveness to this program. And watch this. And it's right to the judges. Seen in this competition. Very, very nice. Very nice for this most attractive young skater. What a movement. What a progression he's had in just the last 2 years. It's been a slow and steady climb of confidence in his work.
It had its technical mistakes, but overall a great new program for Aren Nielsen, and we'll be back with his marks right after this.
Now this triple Lutz was really effective. Look at the stretch, the reach, and the nice full height, tight turns and landing. Some of his other jumps not as successful, but that certainly was very nice, as was this, what I call playing to the judges. Good acting, good really, just having such a good time, and what a nice moment for him. Yep, good show.
Aaron sitting with his coach Carol Heiss Jenkins, and the marks for technical merit from 5-5 to 5-7.
Now these are quite low, and really deservedly so, because he missed too many of his jumps. He opened up on his double axel, he missed some of his other triple jumps, and the technical merit got lost. But that wasn't the great part of this program.
And his marks for composition and style.
And the marks for composition and style higher from 5-7 to 5-8.
Yeah, and those are nice. That was a very effective program for him, and I think you had to go with him on it. He was going with it, and he dragged you right along. He pulled you right along.